where are you supposed to feel that?
The hamstrings.
Back of the leg.
Yeah. So if you're not feeling it, it's because your leg is not pushed back far enough. I'm going to tell you why. The way you're doing it right now, I forgot your name again.
Kathy.
Kathy. Okay, so the way you're doing it right now, Kathy, you're just kind of lifting it. It's no big deal. But to do it correctly, pull your leg back first, then lift from back here, and then back down.
Yeah, much different.
Much difference, right? This is what they call leg curls. So don't pull it here and try and lift. That's not going to do anything.
Yeah.
But from back here.
Yeah, that's why I asked where you feel it, because I wasn't feeling it.
Yeah.